As the nation's worst oil spill continues to unfold, a team of archaeologists from the University of Southern Mississippi worry about the future of their research along the fragile marshes of Grand Bay, east of Pascagoula, Mississippi. Archaeologists are working with a grant from the Mississippi Department of Archives and History to establish a timeline for cultural activities of the Grand Bay area of Native Americans. Like many Gulf Coast residents today, the natives were heavily reliant on the Gulf of Mexico for food and survival. Researchers are finding large deposits of shells left by natives who fished, hunted, and collected shellfish along these very lands. Unfortunately, many of the sites were severely damaged by the storm surge of Hurricane Katrina and will be left unfit for scientific investigation should spilled oil reach the site.
It would pretty much shut down the ability to do archaeology in a place like this for a very long time. Katrina brought us kind of a renewed awareness of how fragile these resources are.
Jackson and his team of six anthropology students are concerned with the chance of losing the opportunity to investigate the Grand Bay Area Indian culture. And while little to no archaeology research exists on this area, Southern Miss researchers hope to completely excavate the site before the spilled oil has a chance to come ashore. This is Tierney Street reporting for the University of Southern Mississippi in Pascagoula.